Bhishma storms in, declaring Umba to marry his stepbrother, Vichitravirya. Upon defeating the kings, Umba begs Bhishma to let her go to Shalva, to which he allows. Hopeful, Umba seeks Shalva but is left rejected. Heartbroken, Umba goes to Bhishma's palace, where Bhishma suggests Vichitravirya marry Umba, but he refuses. Desperate, Umba turns to Bhishma only to be rejected due to his vow of celibacy. Fueled by anger, she seeks revenge, engaging in deep penance to invoke Lord Shiva's presence. She receives a boon that in her next life she will be the one to kill Bhishma, prompting her to sacrifice herself in a fire. Once reborn, she meets a forest spirit who agrees to help her by switching genders, since Bhishma will not fight someone born a woman, thus transforming into Shikhandi. Once Bhishma sees Shikhandi on the Kurukshetra battlefield, he becomes vulnerable, allowing Shikhandi to defeat him in a volley of arrows. Thus, Umba completes her vengeance as the instrument of Bhishma's demise. Nrithyamala presents Dhriti, a woman's determination, a depiction of Umba Swayambaram.